really couldn't have asked for a better day to be out in the water, though, you know. The 70s, sun's been out, water's calm, outgoing tide. Hey guys, Jason Tucker here, CT Stripers on the Fly, out here in mid-May on the mouth of the Housatonic. Hoping to have some good luck today, fishing with my dad, the man that introduced me to fishing at the very young age of probably 2 or 3.
All right. And he just took the reins and took off, and now he's like a pro.
Yeah. You know, this is what it's all about, man. It's just sharing the love and spending quality time with the folks that you enjoy being out in the water with. And it's nice that things have come full circle now. Now we can introduce you to striper fishing.
So. Oh, I'm having a great time out here today.
Yeah, we're gonna get after it. We already caught one. Hopefully we'll catch some more here as the sun starts to set. We're in a really good area here. We got the fly rod, you got the 9-weight, fishing some deceivers, some clousers, usually a good kind of early season favorite. So we're gonna keep getting after it here and we'll see what we got. CT Stripers on the Fly. In this little rod of 6 feet deep water. That's where they're at, you know. I'll tell you, having that spot lock on that Minn Kota, man, that is something else.